One night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, my mind being bent on running to while and night it fly, I stepped on board a vision, followed where the will, until I came to anchor at the town of Spancil Hill. Delighted with the novelty, enchanted with the scene, wherein my I oftentimes have been. I thought I heard a murmur, I think I hear it still. It's that little stream of water that flows down Spancil Hill to please a passing fancy. On the ground, and all my school companions in crowds assembled round. When we were home returning, we danced with right goodwill to Martin Moynihan's music at the cross of Spancil. It was on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters in crowds assembled there. The all and all brave and bold, their duty to to see my neighbours, to hear what they might say. And some of them were dead and gone, the others turning grey. I met with Taylor Cradley, he's bold as ever still. He used to mend my breeches where I live in Spancil Hill. And I paid a flying visit to my one and only lord. She's as fair as any lily and gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me, saying, "Johnny, I love you still." It's Mary, the farmer's daughter, drives Spancil Hill. And I dreamt I stood to kiss her as oftentimes before. She said, "Johnny, as often times before, the cock crew in the morning, the crowbar